He must have known something was going on.
I thought you were working late.
Perfect house for the perfect couple.
Don't you touch me!
I'll tell you a secret. It wasn't so perfect.
What happened with us?
You fell in love with another woman.
I mean, before that.
You don't live with her anymore, but your car still does. Is that it? What else do you leave there? A toothbrush?
A daughter.
You had a family.
We were a corporation with a kid.
Dad?
Yeah?
Will you come to the island with me for Easter?
You got a daughter in the house. You got Sally in the office. You got the girlfriend somewhere else.
I can't give you what you had with them.
All that history? We don't have a history. We can make one. I say, are you in love with her? And then you say, well, I don't know. I'm so confused. I need a little time.
Megan, I'm not trying to replace anybody. I just want to make your father happy. You give it a shot?
Haley, if you just felt this a little more upset, it wouldn't have happened.
You want a dream house. You and me, one end. And then at the other end, there's Sally and Megan.
Still have that hotel room? Hotel rooms can be nice. The past. The future.
I don't want to lose you. I can't lose you. I want to be with you.